Get in there. Ooh, with the forearms, with the forearms. Ooh, he's on a row with them forearms. Headbutts, headbutts. Into the corner with the turnbuckle. Meet that turnbuckle. Eat that turnbuckle sandwich. Yum it. Second one. Oh, he wanted it well done. He wanted it well done. You should have went even lower. Get low. Delete. Woo. With the clothesline in the corner. And a running bulldog. Hook the leg. One. Two. He's going up high. Hit a swanton bomb for your brother. Walk the ropes. Delete. Ooh, wonderful elbow drop. I like how Bo Dallas sold that into a neck breaker. Into the cover. One, two, two. It's Jason Jordan. He's still like chilling over there. As a singles wrestler, those days are long gone. They're behind him. Delete! Delete! He needs his brother. Kick to the midst. Oh, wait. Whoa, Bo Dallas countering things. Rolling them up. No, no. No. Good. Kick out. Clothesline. Nope. Get lit. Get lit. One, two. Oh, broken up. Kurt Angle, there you are, Jason Jordan. I was wondering where you at. Kurt Angle's sons get the kick to the midsection. Sent him to the corner. No, countered. Jason Jordan sent Curtis Axel into the corner. And Bo Dallas laying him up, baby. Oh, what an awesome spear. Belly to belly. He's not legal, though, right? I'm like, no. Ooh, twist up. Three. Pin him. Pin him up. Line him up. Pin him up. One, two, three. Jason Jordan teaming up with Matt Hardy, bringing the win. Deleting the Miz to Raj. Hopefully they won't be around later for Roman Reigns versus Miz's match. You know, so they can't interfere. We'll see how that goes. Anyways, my champions of the world, if you like, drop an elbow on that subscribe and like button.